In a world forged by Titan's hands, their mechanical servants implemented their will with clockwork precision. Until the day that a curse of the flesh was sown amongst their ranks, and threw a spanner in their master's plans. But was it truly a curse, or was it a gift, made by those with greater plans, for the race that would come to call themselves Gnomes?